Hi. Today we're going to be unboxing Toy Story.
Your name is not my sister. I'm not going to come down here and lie to you. I need my things back. She says that she was at her boyfriend's house the other night. She saw a pawn ticket from American Jewelry with her name on it. This lady does not exist in our computer system here. Are you sure it was from here?
My ID. Yes. American Jewelry loan, is that what this is?
This is American Jewelry loan, but I don't know what ticket you saw because your name is not in my system. Do you have another last name?
I saw the receipt for my things. May I give you my things?
Louder and louder is not going to change anything in this situation.
I'm upset.
I'm trying to help her figure this out, but she just keeps on insisting that her merchandise was here.
Give me a manager. Give me something.
I am.
Some type of sufficient. Something that suffices for this because I want my jewelry back.
Okay.
Right now.
Okay. Like I said, I don't know if you're screaming too loud that you can't really hear what I'm saying, but under this name, there is nothing in my system. Don't come in with a bad attitude. I want to help you, but if your stories do not make sense, I can't help you out.
I don't know what you're doing, baby, but I'm opening.
How'd you get it?
Well, it was my husband's. I was widowed last year.
Boxing, bye.